with that fucking suit?
What?
Fucking car, purple fucking car. Hey. Don't say the word plot, you understand?
Yeah.
Get him back. Put it over here. No, it's the bag. It's gonna come out the bottom.
Hey, no, I got the ripple.
Don't put it around.
Oh, wait a minute, I'll be there. Wait a minute.
Let me.
Mr. Traffic Canny, this is Lefty, a friend of ours.
I don't know what to say. To me, this is like a great moment in my life. It's like meeting Mickey Mantle. That's the boat I arranged for you, Mr. Traficante. It's got everything. Got a full bar, any kind of music you want. You want to make a telephone, it's got telephones. Any questions, you ask me.
Where's Sonny Black?
Sonny Black?
Yeah.
Everybody out. Come on, baby.
Oh, it's beautiful.
I got a dude. Let's go. You brought the fam. Hey, Paul, what do you know?
Nice boat.
You say, Paulie?
Where's Gilligan?
Right there.
That's what I call a boat.
Yeah. What the bow is?
What I do now?
You stabbed the wrong fucking guy in the back, my friend.
What are you talking about? You think I said something to Sonny?
Go to the bow. I'm gonna stay in the stern. Go to the bow. Stay there. I'm so disgusted with you. You know that?
Yeah, you just said it.
Yeah. Just so you know.
Hey.
Hey. How's it going?
Oh, that Traficante's something else, boy, I'll tell you.
Is that right? The good old guy?
Now forget about it. That motherfucker had this all to himself for 50 fucking years, and it's still a cow town. This could be like Vegas down here. Forget about Sonny Redden. His trucks in Jersey. This is all I want. Florida.
I'll tell you something. Sonny Redden freezing his nuts off right now.
That's for sure. All I need is the startup money from Rusty. Then we all get rich.
So what do you think, we're gonna head back to New York pretty soon or what?
Not you. I want you to represent me down here, Donnie. I want you to be my man in Florida. Get that club going. You know, King's Court. You didn't think I knew about that, did you? I think I'm gonna send a lion down here with you. And keep that big pussy in the parking lot.
Yeah. You know, Sonny, I really appreciate it, the offer and everything, but I got a lot of things going on in New York, and I'd like to keep...
You know, Lefty's a dynamite guy. There's no doubt about it.
Yeah.
You know, he looked after me when I was in the can. And that's something that I don't forget. Something that I will never, ever forget.
Oh, yeah, I mean, he's a stand-up guy. I mean, he really cares about you, too.
Yeah, I know he does, but The problem is that, you know, you think that he's helping you, but he's hurting you. He gets those two or three wines in him. You know, Donnie, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Sonny, I don't want to be stepping on nobody's toes. I mean, if it wasn't for Left, I...
That's it. Look. You belong to me now. That's it.
Mr. Traffic Candy's leaving.
Jesus Christ, they're killing me. Come
in. Santo, this is Donnie. He's a friend of ours.
Hi, Donnie. Nice to meet you.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm a check that done.